I need to learn to use my voice again. It's time to get used to myself. My voice has been closed up by self-doubt and fear, and I have no sense of self, of myself as a person, to fall back on when those fears overwhelm me. I spend most of my time in a insulated emotional shell where I still feel and think and act, but it's muted, it's insulated. Periodically, I come out of that shell. I did that a couple of months ago, and immediately I did what I always do. I panicked, and I crawled into another comfortable shell of silence. Because I spend so much time in that insulated shell, that's what people expect of me. That's what people sign up for when they spend time with me. They don't sign up to be friends with the version of me that has access to all of it. And yes, my friends roll their eyes when I say that to their faces too. I don't want to go back into the emotionally insulated shell. I want to stay here. I want to stay like this. I feel all of my joys and so much more than I used to. And with that comes all of the doubts and the fears and questions I have about who I am are just as loud as the joys. I want to stay here. I want to stay like this. I have to get used to myself. Have to learn to use my voice again.
I spent it in good company, and all the harm that I done, alas, it was to none but me. And all I've done for want of wit, to memory now I can't recall, so good to me the parting glass. Good night and joy be to you all. Of all the comrades that I had, they're sorry for my going away. And all the sweethearts that I knew, they'd wish me one more day to stay. But since it falls into my lot that I should rise and you should not, I'll gently rise and I'll softly call, good night and joy be to you all. So fill to me the parting glass and drink a health of whatever befalls. I'll gently rise and softly call, good night and joy be to you all. Good night and joy be to you.